This is the Double Baconator from Wendy's. What have we got here? Oh, bacon, ketchup, two mean patties, a lot of cheese. That's a bad boy hamburger right there. How is it fed? Let's find out. The Wendy's Baconator. Let's see how this bad boy tastes. Very cheesy, very bacony, very messy. Mayonnaise all over the place. Yeah, not so much to say about this one. So it's very meaty, very bacony, very cheesy, very heavy. It's got like a kind of griddle, almost like a griddle kind of taste, which I quite enjoy. Really heavy on the beef. It's too expensive in Japan. I think in America these are probably cheaper. But here in Japan this is actually quite an expensive burger. I'm not sure it's really quite worth the price, but yeah, it's a really good meat heavy burger. I would say this is a good 3 stars, I think. A 3-star hamburger. 4 stars if you're really, really in the mood for a meat hamburger. Till next time, Hamburger Maniacs. Down there.